Hey everyone, I can't really say I'm re-broadcasting or re-recording this since I'm not actually. I can't really make redo any of this. Let's see. Would invite him to play, but I'm not too sure you would actually want to, especially with how I've been playing lately. But yeah, I decided to redo some videos because I really don't want to end this night on a bad note like I did earlier. I just lost like 3 games in a row, 2 to 1 DT rush and 1 6 pull, not 6 pull, but what's it called? 4 gate. The other to Roder Green Death Ball. I actually was that 4? Because I just lost another one to freaking I don't even remember anymore. Like I just lost like actually 4 games in a row. Let's see. Darn this map. It's been like God knows how long since I played. So well. Couple of weeks now since the last time I played, but I actually uploaded it onto YouTube, so let's hope this one goes a little bit better.
You have not enough minerals.
So, level 45 Protoss.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Let's see.
You have not enough minerals.
Can't really talk about anything too much. Don't really have an excuse to why I haven't been uploading too much lately. It's probably because of the way that my work has been scheduling me and how I set my school schedule. I know I shouldn't be the one to complain since I'm just happy to have like income, but the reason I'm sticking with this job is I actually need it, because I, as you probably know from my previous, some of my previous posts, I actually was without income for about 3 months, I wasn't officially unemployed, but I was without income, so that's the important part. So that's why I'm sticking with this job, because I got paid for school for somehow. Tabak Knack. He was able to quickscope my base. I'm gonna lose this match again too, but it's just good to be able to post and let you guys know I'm still active and still playing. The guy's trying to cheese me. Cannon rushed me.
You must construct additional pylons. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. Stand as one. Kassar, make a blur. construct additional pylons. We must construct additional pylons.
Adon Hattu.
I pretty much fell for every single cheese this session, so let's count them all. I won't upload the actual video since you guys probably don't want me to probably want to watch it, but so far I fell for, in one night, the Forgate, the DT Rush, and the Cannon Rush. I'm a little iffy about if I want to play another game, and the funny thing is that I had to go all the way to friggin' Silver League to friggin' get to through all these cheeses. Like, I didn't actually have a problem with this in the Silver League, in the Bronze League. Save maybe like one or two matches where I've actually fell for, like, well, I had an experience and fight off a six pull, but then again, that's probably the issue with the what's it called? Lower League, with the Bronze League, that they don't know how to properly execute them. And so with the Silver League, you're moving more into the cheeses. With that said, I'll just do a little unranked match with a Zerg player. I just want to experience some Zerg. Goodness, I'm absolutely terrible with Zerg. I do not know how to play them. I have never played them in SC2 aside from the campaign. I never played them in the ladder. Well, actually, yeah, I have never played them in the ladder since in StarCraft 1. I knew I sucked, so I'm just doing this for some good old-fashioned fun. I just realized that there's that octopus. Like, is that an octopus? The eighth is probably behind the head. But that might actually been a squid. Oh, actually, wait. Squids only have six, don't they?
We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
As you can tell, I have no idea what I'm doing, so that's probably one of the reasons why you see me talking too much, but then again, I was never really much of a talker. So yeah. So, yeah. Being an asshole didn't really work. That's just really sad that I can still get one. Actually, that should be enough for today. It's 2 a.m. where I am. So, yeah. Guess see you guys till next video.